Yeah. I need to go grab another cigarette.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm at an angle. I don't know how to do this.
Where is it at?
It's over here. Just lean forward a little bit. Oh, appreciate that.
Okay.
Very easily the power of leaning forward.
You're right.
I'm gonna use this real quick.
Oh, shit. Oh,
my God. I'm trying to build up my chakra.
Please don't touch my penis.
I'm just waiting on him to level it back out.
Here we go. I forgot about this wall back here. That was clutch.
Oh yeah, that wall. Yeah, that wall is clutch. That's when you know you an old man, when you got to sit down, you got to brace yourself on some shit. You know you're getting older.
I used to be younger and running the walls. I'm like, why are there so many fucking walls? And now I'll be like, oh, niggas need these.
Yeah.
Not just for the building, but like for personal assistance.
Right.
Yeah, you feel the vibe. Better press like and subscribe. Steady on the grind. Million plus, we on the rise. Bobby C, we in this thing to entertain. Every name, so shadows, friends, family, and Rosinger, and yeah, we're killing it.
My penis gets touched a lot.
Oh my God. Wow.
That's lit, bro.
Yeah. That sounds like a good life.
I mean, I didn't say by other people.
Oh. Wow.
That's still lit.
Yo! YKWCFGO, man, we are back to do another reaction video. You got Jay, you got Clay Tobin, you got A Rose himself, bro.
Back.
And we back with the Migos.
Back to back.
Racks 2 Skinny.
Back to back.
It's been a minute since the Migos came out with like an actual like project. You feel me?
So this is like a single for the upcoming project?
I'm not saying that. I don't know that.
My bad. I don't mean
that. Let me not
say you said nothing you didn't say.
Right. I'm just saying that I would hope that they would come out with something if they randomly come out with a video. Yes.
Perfect. Good timing.
Yeah. Great timing.
Yeah.
But before we get into it, y'all go ahead and press subscribe. We got more than a million subscribers on the way. Y'all press like. Y'all comment down below. Y'all distribute this, huh?
Distribute.
Y'all share this video to all your friends and all your family.
Back to back.
Anything else before we get into this video?
Hell nah. I'm interested to see this shit.
Mm-hmm. Shit lit.
Wanna see what's going on.
Ooh. Ice. Hella money. Okay. In Migos fashion.
I fucks with it already.
Yeah. Yeah.
This nigga is instrument. His voice is a whole instrument.
This nigga don't miss.
Woo! Clean ass visuals. Woo!
It's so percussive and
okay.
This hey, Takeoff never misses.
His voice is.
I've been saying that since fucking the first wire ran.
It's so percussive. It's perfectly percussive.
It's got its own tone.
Yeah, like his everything pops perfectly.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah.
The way he pronounces
it hits every syllable.
Yeah,
that shit. Crazy.
Are we gonna say that he had the best out of the three individual albums that came out?
Oh yeah.
I just wanted to put that out there in my opinion.
I just listened to that one, dog.
Woo. Yeah, that shit was lit. This shit already, Migos fashion, hella money, hella jewels.
Never the fucking to get out the way.
Yeah.
You don't know what I know, and yeah. I see what the fuck is talking about.
The visuals, clean as fuck though, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, little bit shit get shot down. Yeah. 85 no. Okay. Shout out ATL.
That's the only way you get to that spot.
Yeah.
You gotta get out the city.
Right. Yeah, yeah. Squeeze a minute. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Squeeze the middle. Woo! Okay.
I got a decision, been paid out of horse. Talk about season the rim like a course. Think it's respect, get you put in the morning. Everybody match up with basketball course. Got a hole in my thumb.
Hold on, hold on. The
smoother flow.
Smoother flow. The smooth, it's ride a little bit more than Takeoff. Takeoff is gonna hit you more.
Yeah.
Offset's gonna ride a little bit more. Mm-hmm. And it's gonna give you that groove. This shit hard. That shit made me want to eat though. I ain't gonna lie. I got munchies right here right now.
I thought it was just me. I was like, I'm so hungry. What the fuck is going on with this video making niggas hungry?
Hungry as shit, bro. It's just money.
It's making me think about Waffle House for some reason. I don't even really eat Waffle House.
It's Atlanta.
Atlanta shit.
Oh, no, I hate before I got here. This shit just made me hungry for money.
Yeah, for real. Squeeze a million. Bro, that's hella money though, dog. That's hella money in this video. This shit are for real. There's more to it. Oh, yeah. You gotta have the credits at the end of it. Cause this shit was a movie for real.
It was a production.
Like, this, like the shots that they got, the animations they had in it.
People deserve their credit.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a little fun as hell.
It was lit in that bitch. I ain't gonna watch it.
It's a lot of people for these credits.
This shit long as hell, I'm gonna stop this shit here.
That shit got 4 seconds left.
Watching up to the last, I was like, you know, and then the last 2 seconds gonna be black.
Anyway, man, Migos.
That's a life lesson, y'all. Sometimes you stop, you be right at the end of your journey.
Ooh, ooh, preach to him. Preach to him.
Nah, I'm just giving message.
Go ahead, I'm scale 1 to 10, bro. What's your rate?
I'm gonna give it an 8.2.
Okay.
Everything's getting an extra little taste today.
That 0.2?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's not, they're not, you know, they're not flat. They're, you know, a little extra spice on them.
You got a little extra on them.
Yeah.
Got a little twang on
them. Yeah.
Plate's over. Scale from 1 to 10. Oh, can I go last again? All right. Because I don't be ready. Damn. I'm gonna give it an 8.6. That's a little high. 8.5. Reason being, because I really rock with the visuals. The visuals took it over for me. So,
.1 difference? The .1 was too high?
It matters. 8.5, it matters.
That's like going to the store and buying something and you not having 10 cents.
Right.
And it costs like $20. And 35 cents.
And
you just missing 10 cents. You don't think they gonna let you get it?
Bro, look. All I'm saying is, it's an 8.5, man. I rock with the song. The Migos got on this bitch, they were slide. They just had fun. The video, dope, in my opinion. So that's why it's an 8.5.
But they didn't have that extra point.
I'm gonna give it an 8, and then I give it a... a 1-point quarantine boost.
Oh.
Push it up to a 9.
Oh. Okay. So for quarantine, you got an extra point.
Mm-hmm.
That's a bit. It's quarantine content. I fuck with it.
Exactly.
Y'all even. Y'all
see quarantine content. Look at that.
Oh, shit.
God damn,
boy. Wow.
Look at y'all.
I want my credit. I want my money. P, Coach K, if y'all use that, I want my money, man. But hey man, y'all leave comments down below how y'all feel about it on a scale from 1 to 10. Y'all press subscribe. Anything else before we get about this thing?
Press like.
Oh yeah, y'all like as well. Please press like.
Is the church, what do they say?
Right, all hearts and minds clear before we...
Back to back. The church doors are now open.
We about this thing, man. Oh, shit.
God damn.
I know you.
That shit.
Yeah.
Shit went up and went all the way down.
Track.